Hello friends, welcome again to Vyapar Learning Hub, where we bring you new updates and new videos. So in today's video, we would talk about most awaited feature, barcode generator. Yes friends, now you can generate free barcode from Vyapar app. Let's see what you need to do for this. So firstly you open Vyapar. Now to generate barcode, in left menu you have to click on utilities section. Here you can see generate barcode option, so click on this. Now you will see barcode generator window. Over here take note of one important thing. Before generating barcode, make sure that the item you want to generate barcode for, you have saved item code, meaning barcode in that item. If that does not happen, then system will give you an error like this. So first to print barcode, you will get two options in printer. One is regular printer and second is label printer. So first we will talk about regular printer. And regular printer, you have to print only on a 4 size paper. After that you have size option. Here you have sizes for size option printing barcode. So in regular printer you get 4 sizes and you can select the one which you need. We have selected 65 label size over here. This means one page 65 labels will be printed. So let's select the items for which we have to generate barcode. After that, number of labels which you want to print out. For example, we are entering 10 over here. After this, you have to enter header name which you want. It can be company name or item name, or you can also type out header according to your need. Line 1 and line 2, you get to add additional details. For example, we have added item name in line 1, and in line 2 we have selected sale price. After pressing tab key, you can see that on right you can see label preview. That which information you will see on label and how. If all the details are correct, then you can click on add for barcode button. And after doing that, this entry will be shown in list. This means that you can generate barcode of multiple items together. So similarly, you will enter details of other items and add them. If you want, then you can delete the item from here. Below you can see some options. Along with that you will see how many pages are needed to print them. On the right there is a preview button. After clicking on which you can see the preview of buttons which are going to be printed. Now if you think you want to increase label size, then close this window and select another size in size option. See at the bottom, as the size increased, paper count also increased from 2 to 4. And now you can see preview. You can see that size of label has increased and now there are only 24 labels on one page. After this you can click on generate button. Here you can find two options, save and close and print. Now you can click on print and print it directly, or for some reason you want to take print later. Then you can click on save and close and save the PDF file in your system. Now let's talk about label printer. For this we will close the current window and start fresh. Here in printer, select label printer. After this you will get size option. Like I told you before, size option is used for the barcode which is going to be printed. So in label printer there are two sizes. You can select the sizes according to your need. We have selected two labels size over here, which means two labels will get printed on one page. If you want one label on one page, then you can select one label option. After this, and after adding all the details, press the tab key, and on right you will see label preview. If all the details are correct, then click on add for barcode button. And after doing that, this entry will be shown in the list. Now over here, there are two things which you need to keep in mind. First is, after using label printer, you can only generate barcode for item at one time. And if you have to generate barcode of multiple items together, then you can use regular printer, as it is told here. Secondly, if you want to add second item, then click on add to barcode button. It will give you a warning window which says that you cannot add multiple items. But after clicking on Yes button, you can replace the items which was added before and add this item. After this, you can click on Generate button. Here you will see same two options. So click on Print to directly print, or for some reason you want to take print later, then you can click on Save and close and save the PDF file in your system. So friends, you saw how by using Vyapar app you can generate barcodes so easily. For making invoice, you can scan these barcode labels to make billing advanced. Friends, let me tell you, this barcode generator feature is available only on desktop version of Vyapar. So for this, visit our website www.vyapar.com and download and use Vyapar. And you will get 30 days of free trial. You can also use the link given in description box to download the desktop version. Along with this, if you have licenses of desktop and mobile, then you can use Vyapar on both the devices together and manage your business from anywhere. We hope that you liked the video. So please like and share it with your friends. If you want any information related to Vyapar, then you can call us or WhatsApp us. Our contact information is present on screen. For similar videos like this, subscribe to YouTube channel and press bell icon. Thank you for using Vyapar. Happy Vyapar!